I have this weird fetish where I just count my dog's poop. What's up, my fluffy bun? Sorry that I didn't show you like what I ate, but today I just ate like avocado toast and some pork with rice. Today's Monday and I don't have work, but I feel so tired, so I'll see you guys after lunch. So right now I'm gonna have some little green smoothie. This is spinach, banana, honey, almond milk, and I think peanut butter. And I'm also gonna have some little ice cream stick or bar because I wanted to. So right now I'm taking my dog Milo to go out. I have this weird fetish where I just count my dog's poop. My dog Milo, he made like 7 yellow golden poops. I always tell my mom or my dad that how many poops like he made, and I know it sounds kind of weird, but yeah, sometimes I just like count my dog's poop. I don't know, my mom thinks it's kind of weird. I don't know, I sometimes like to count my dog's poop, like how many poops he poop in a day or something. So like today I just gained 140 pounds and like I always struggle with like losing weight or dieting or something, but I might try to like eat less. I don't know, but I'm not possibly sure if I'm gonna like reach that goal. Last weekend I kind of like rewatched this old Kdrama that I used to watch, and it's called like Stairaway to Heaven. I think when I was little, like I saw my mom and my aunt was watching it, and like I think that was like the first Kdrama that I ever watched, and like it's the saddest drama that you ever gonna watch. But I'm not gonna spoil it since it's really sad. If you guys like sad things, just like you can go ahead and watch like Stairaway to Heaven. But if you don't like the sad moments and cries, just trigger warning, I don't recommend to watch it. It's very sad, and it stars Park Shin Hye in it too. I think Park Shin Hye debut her acting career starting with Stairway to Heaven, and it was really good, and like it's sad but it's really good though. I kind of cry during the parts in the beginning. It shows the past of these two lovers, but it's very sad, but I'm not gonna spoil it. I'm just letting you know it's very sad. I know I said like last Saturday I was gonna bake because of my boss. Well, I didn't have the time even on Sunday either. I was planning on doing it today, but I don't want to since like today is vlog day and I might do it like some other time. And like I was thinking like I want to like learn how to poach eggs because, well, like to be honest, like I kind of taste like boiled eggs, and boiled eggs does not taste nasty. I mean, I know it's good for you, but it doesn't taste like pleasantly. It's just I don't like it, and I want to try to find another way to eat egg healthier. Sometimes, well, most of the time I get like lack of protein. Well, most of my protein I get is from that yogurt because it has like probiotics in it. And yeah, I don't eat like that much of a protein. Like I try to focus on fruits and vegetables, but always forgetting about the protein part. I just like took out the trash. I didn't like basically take out the trash. I just like basically pulled the whole trash can back to the front because like tomorrow is trash day. So you're welcome, mom and dad. Like this morning was very cold, even this afternoon. I don't know what is going on with the weather. Like one day it might be warm and one day it might be cold, but like weather seems kind of crazy. I'm not sure how I feel about like family vloggers. For example, like Ace family, I would say like just take a little peek of their video, but like I didn't watch the whole thing. But I mean, their vlog seems kind of good, but I'm not sure. Like some family vlogs can be really good and some can be very cringy. Where I watched this one reaction video where I think his name is Atozi, the YouTuber reaction video thing, but I did watch him and he was watching like this little family vlog that is like Christmas Grinch or something. I don't know, I thought it was very little bit cringy, but I'm not spreading any hate or anything. But yeah, some family vloggers that does like good like vlog content and some don't. Not sure how I really feel about this. So you guys, I just woke up from a big nap and I'm sorry that this vlog is kind of boring. Well, I have nothing else to talk about, but right now I'm just gonna eat some 4 tangerines. These are Halo tangerines. My preference is like I like small tangerines because like they're a lot sweeter than bigger ones. Like yesterday I went to my grandma's house, I tasted one of their tangerines, one small and one big. I like the small one better because like it has like more sweet and more flavor to it, while the big ones, it tastes okay. It's just that it's a little bit sour, it doesn't taste very good. I mean, it's good for you, but like it just tastes sour, not sweet. So I don't know why, but my dog smells very stink. He's just playing with a little bone that my mom gave him, as you can see. Yeah, but he'll be taking a bath soon, some point this weekend. Yeah, he's just playing with the bone.
I'm trying to make a poached egg. Well, before that, I did try to make my first attempt making poached egg, but it didn't turn out so well. And this is how it looks right here. And let's be honest, like, eggs do not smell pleasantly. Yeah, it does smell kind of stink, but I'm gonna add some little seasoning. I'm gonna add some pepper and some sriracha. And I cooked this for like 10 minutes with sea salt and hot water. Just to let you guys know, I'm kind of like sort of a picky eater, so that's why I'm adding a little bit of seasoning here. I'm gonna put a lot of sriracha. I don't know, I'm just afraid it might taste bad after this. Here I go, first bite. Oh no, it turns out to a hard-boiled egg. Yeah, I kind of make this a hard-boiled egg, not a poach. I don't know what happened. Oh well, we have to taste it anyway. I mean, it's okay. I'm not a fan of boiled eggs, so it didn't turn out as I wanted it. It just turns out like a boiled egg. I personally like fried egg. I mean, it's okay. Let's be real, it's okay. I'm still gonna eat it, but there's some sriracha. But hey, I cook it. Maybe I should try a second attempt of making a poached egg, but not cook it very long because, well, I kind of boiled this egg and... yeah, so I'm gonna retry my second attempt of doing this. This is my second attempt of making the poached egg. Let's just hope it didn't boil. And yeah, let's give it a try. Oh, you guys, it kind of liquefies. Look, as you can see, kind of sort of a little bit of boil, but I think this is the consistency that I wanted. You know what I'm tasting? A little bit half boiled and half poached. But maybe I should like, you know, cook it for like, not for like 3 minutes. I cooked this for like 3 minutes. I should like cook it like a little bit less time, like almost about to raw. Like not trying to raw, but like, you're still cooking the stove with the boiling water part. Maybe there's some part that's been boiled. There you have it.
I just took my dog Milo out. I'm not sure how many poops he made. I think he made like 5 of them. I kind of boar eat and ate some like Vietnamese like nut candy. I just love Vietnamese candy. Like, you know, those nutty candies and all that stuff. Drink some almond milk, drink some smoothie, and I might be able to drink sugarcane juice with my parents because they want to like blend it with the sugarcane juice and all froth it up. I don't know. My dad loves like sugarcane juice, you know, when it's all foamy and bubbly and frothy, all that stuff. So I think I'm gonna end it right here, but thank you guys for watching. Please give it a like, subscribe, comment down below whatever you want, and hit the notification bell to know if I miss a video, and I'll see you guys in the next video.